everybody on YouTube land. Why Rule Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. On that train is CSX Q007 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Heading west. Perfect day for getting some train videos. It's about 75 degrees, partly sunny, a little bit of breeze just right. Hopefully I can catch another train or two while I'm up here. Oh, by the way, let's check this out. You can tell that the ballast cleaner was through here. I got a video of it last week. I don't know if you saw it or remember it, but that dark line of stone right there along the side of the track, that's where the ballast cleaner dumps its stone. It takes the rocks from under the tracks here and along the sides of them and cleans them through a process on this big long machine, and it dumps the dirt and debris alongside of the track. That's the long line, is all the way down. And those are some big old dogs barking over there. You can probably still see that train. Move over a little bit. Trees are blocking the view. There it is. Mile and a half away by now. All right, let's hope we can get another video or two from up on this bridge. Symbol on that train is CSX Q017 with the law enforcement unit leading. How awesome is that? From Wide World of Trains and YouTube. DPU, all right. Symbol on that train is CSX Q009 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Heading west. great horn on the NS22K right there. Couple AC44C6M rebuilds. Whole bunch of bear tables here. This is one huge train. I wouldn't doubt if this is close to 200 cars. There's a bunch more containers coming. Gotta be at least 100, I would guess 170 cars. Symbol on that train is Norfolk Southern 22K from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. On this Saturday, July 10th, 2021. number on that train is Norfolk Southern 310. A wide world of trains on YouTube. I was crossing the tracks and saw the train coming, so I didn't have much time to set up. Then I couldn't find my earplugs, all that screeching. So I had to improvise. Pretty cool at the Union Pacific Power. All from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Bah.
Chessy cabooses, no way!